thank you for joining us today at the transformation of Hyderabad into a global city. And I'd like to personally thank Dilip and Raj for helping me organize this, and Mr. Zeeshan and Ashfaq for helping me organize this, and the club for all the support. And I don't have to introduce the minister. Honorable Minister is dear to all of us, and he's a visionary, the most dynamic leader I've seen in my life, in the world, I can say. Being a diplomat, I meet a lot of ministers, but I've not seen anybody like him. He's one of a kind. I don't think we can find anybody like him. We need to support him. And what Hyderabad is today, I know Hyderabad, he said it's built over a period of 400 years, but what he's done in the last 6 years is remarkable. And the world believes him, the world leaders believe him. On his word, they're investing heavily, and so many people have invested, and there is a queue, I can say. And business is doing extremely well, and our community, business community, should be very grateful, thankful to him for all his support. We'll always be grateful to him. And one more very important thing is, when we look at a country for investment, we see law and order, safety, security first. Then there are other parameters like banking, judiciary, you know, social infrastructure, weather and all that. But if the first one is missing, all of them are waste. We get opportunities in so many countries. We don't go there because I don't want to be the richest man in the graveyard. So it doesn't make sense to money. You have to be safe. You should be thing. And I don't want to take too much of time. We've been anxiously waiting for the minister to speak. After the his address to you, we will have some question and answers specific to the subject, and also very brief. And we request, because of protocol, not to come onto the stage or dais to meet the minister. Minister will walk and come and meet all of you at the thing. And I would like him to address all of you and his journey of Hyderabad last 6 years, and the future of Hyderabad. That's very important for us. I know it's very, very bright with leaders like him. We have no doubt about it. But we'd like to hear from the horse's mouth, from him. Thank you so much, sir, for joining us. We are honored to have you, and we are grateful to you for joining us today. Apart from your busy schedule, you've taken time off to come.